On January 5th of 2022, it was late archery season in central Pennsylvania. I ventured out to a piece of public land that I had not been to before. I took my compound bow in search of a buck or a doe, and I found lots of the deer's feathered friends.
Steep going off the ridge to my left. It's very thick bedding down there.
exciting as it is to see those turkeys, it's not what I'm after. If a deer shows up, it wouldn't be the first time I've seen a deer and turkey hanging out together. So let's remain optimistic here. Gosh, are they loud? They're scratching for bugs. Oh, there's still one over there. Something just got the turkeys excited. So it just got all messed up. I don't know if they're fighting with one another. Or something else. Thank you.
doesn't. They put on quite a show. That was so cool. But now I have the challenge of backing up and sneaking out of here without spooking all of them. I don't want to disturb them. Some night hiking, make a big loop around, and then, believe it or not, there's still another 10 minutes of legal shooting light, but I can't see enough, so I'm gonna sign off, and I'm gonna try to back up quietly and sneak out of here without spooking.